For real. I'm gonna show y'all something. Resume cliche.
Check it.
I'm gonna tell you how I grew up. You know what I mean? It's a true story right here.
All that I got is you.
Oh.
Tekitha.
And I'm so thankful for
it. Yeah. Dwelling in the past, flashbacks when I was young. Whoever thought I'd have a baby girl and three sons. Going through this difficult stage, I find it hard to believe. While my old earth had so many seeds, but she's her own woman. And due to me, I respect that. I saw life for what it's really worth and took a step back. Family ain't family no more. We used to play ball, eggs after school, eat grits cause we was poor. Grab the flies for the channel, fix the hanger on the TV. Rocking each other's pants to school wasn't easy. We survived winter. Snotty nose with no coats. We kept it real. But the older brother still had jokes. Sadly, daddy left me at the age of 6. I didn't know nothing, but mommy neatly packed it. She cried, and grandma held the family down. I guess mommy wasn't strong enough, she just went down. Check it, 15 of us in a 3-bedroom apartment. Roaches everywhere, cousins and aunts was there. 4 on the bed, 2 at the foot, 2 at the head. I didn't like to sleep with John John. He peed the bed, 7 o'clock, plucking roaches out the cereal box. Some said this ain't spoon watch this Saturday. Sugar water was, I think, every meal was no frill. In the summer, free lunch held us down like still. It was days I had to go to Tex House with a note. Gloria, can I borrow some food? I'm dead broke. So embarrassing, I couldn't stand a knock on their door. My friends might be laughing, I spent stamps in store. Mommy wears the toilet paper, use the newspaper. Look, Miss Rose gave us a couch, she the neighbor. Things was deep, my whole youth was sharper than cleats. 2 brothers with muscular dystrophy killed me, but I remember this. Mom's a lick of fingertips to wipe the coal out my eye before school with a spit. Caseworker had to run it back to face. I caught a case house and tried to throw us out of my place. Sometimes I look up at the stars and analyze the sky and ask myself, was I meant to be here? Why? Word out to all my people, my black peoples, I love y'all.
All that I got is you.
No doubt, no doubt.
And I'm so thankful I made it through.
That's right.
And all that I got is you. And I'm so thankful.
Yeah.